I wanted to pick the truthful and ordinary scenes of life with children. My work, which has become part of my parenting, is a direct push against the stigma that women artists have and the expectation to choose between career and motherhood. My identity as a mother is a large part of me, but being a painter is who I am, and both identities coexist in my paintings. And moms don't always get to shower alone. I want to make a painting show what it was like for me as a mother to shower with my children. I got permission from my daughter to take a photo of us in the shower before I turn on the water, and I work from that to start the painting. I use thin layers of glaze medium with charcoal and acrylic. Stretch marks came from a couple of pictures I took while weaning my youngest from breastfeeding. I was looking at my body and the stretched skin from having two kids, and I decided to take pictures to make a painting. I used charcoal and more thin layers of glaze medium mixed into the paint.